Olympic champion has been crowned. Im Shi-hyun takes gold. But it was up to Lisa Barbalant to prevent an all-Korean podium. And with the teary eyes of France upon her, boy, did she deliver. Oh my God, the noise. The only person more emotional than the French crowd was Lisa herself. She said, "I'm a very emotional person. I need to make the most of every moment. There's always a lot going on in my head and in my heart, and I need to embrace those emotions." And in that moment, that is exactly what she did.